presenting a moral story with practical. My story name is The Hare and Tortoise. Once a hare and tortoise decided to have a race.
You are so slow, I am so fast. Let us run a race up to the mango tree. Ha ha ha!
The race began. The hare ran with long legs. Hop, hop, hop. The tortoise walked slowly. Float, float, float. The hare come to carrot patch.
Yummy and lovely red carrots. The tortoise fell behind. I shall eat a few carrots. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Then the hare come to a reddish patch.
Sweet, sweet or juicy, white radishes. I shall eat only a few. Chop, chop, chop.
Then the hare come to a leafy vegetable patch.
Fresh leafy vegetables, so good to eat. Crunch, munch, munch, munch.
The hare was now too full. He ran hop, itty hop. He was feeling very sleepy.
I shall take a little nap.
He slept
under a tree. He slept under a tree. He slept on and on.
All this while the tortoise didn't stop, walked on and on. Reached the mango tree. The hare woke up. He ran to the mango tree. What did the hare see?
Oh!